Okay.
Ah, the hospice.
Yeah.
Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago.
Yeah.
He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
He just keeps walking away. How's it going, everyone? My name is Reloading64 and welcome back to The Evil Within. I am full. Yes,
don't
that's what I...
Don't leave me behind.
You're the one who started walking away like a dick. But yes, I was hungry, and I ate. Now that we got that out of the way... Yeah, good for you. You saw something new. Well, they got a bottle with your name on it. Oh, you're fat. Ooh. That's what happens. Okay, whatever. Map fragment, cool. I didn't really care. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Doesn't really explain how it works, but whatever. You fucker. It's like, ah! There's something moving. And after I take care of the guy, he's like, oh. Yeah. Don't you fret. Ooh, he's talking. Don't go so bad. You know what? Screw you. I don't care about you. Is there. Ah! Ooh! What? That was weird. It wasn't a real person. But. More brain juice. I got a lot of brain juice. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Come on, fine, don't get the matches, I don't care.
We must be going.
You must be shutting up. I need the brain juice. You know what? I got something for you. I got something for you. You're a ghost. Pass through. You can stay here. Screw you. Alright. Yeah. Brain juice. Come on. Pick up the fucking. Of course you pick up the damn bottle. What is this? Villagers note. They got Norman. No! My dog! His cries for help just cut off. I can hear screaming every night. If I don't stay hidden, I know I'll be next. Thought I heard something right now. Okay, well. Hello, Doc. Apparently you don't follow me through crevices. Crevasses? I don't know. I have no idea which way I'm supposed to go. Thanks, Doc. There's a little area over here. Oh, great. Ooh! Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, February 2005. Mary was almost killed this afternoon, shot by a suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there. She's going to be okay. But seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel was unbearable. I think she feels the same way. There's something undeniable between us. It's against the code of conduct, but I have to let her know how I feel about her. I hope I'm not setting myself up for embarrassment. Surprised that glass bottle is still there.
Alright.
Oh, it's so scared. Got two of them. Why is everything black and white? Oh, there you are. Got one key, so I'll do this one at the bottom. Brain juice. Ooh. Okay, alright, that's it. Oh, why can't I run? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Hold on. Wanna read what's on these. Missing patient found. Missing patient. Caretaker worried sick. Psychiatric patient missing since last Tuesday. Found hiding in photography studio. Physician Valero Jimenez says God's will. Okay. Can you run, Sebastian? You dick. Missing, Dr. Valerio Jimenez, owner of the Elk River Hospice, last seen driving into the city. Okay. So... Oh, keep the door open, you jack. Jerk. Is there anything in here? No, I don't think so. Turn around. You stupid son of a gun. Let's go talk.
No, not that way. No. No, no.
I'm going this way.
No.
Hi.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Okay, why is your hand? Why do you got bloody handprints on your butt?
Let go of me.
Oh.
Fine.
What the hell's going on here?
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Can I just say, please? I know I just... did it a while ago. But still. Now time for... Kick it open! God damn it! Alright, I got quite a bit of brain juice. So... I should use it for things. I'm gonna use it on myself, obviously. This'll take quite a bit. Let's use maximum strength. Syringe recovery could totally use that. Melee damage. Increase the slight amount of damage inflicted when striking enemies. Life gauge. Could do another life gauge. Accuracy. Or I could deal with accuracy. This one. I feel like the agony bow is, No, I don't want to do it yet. Reload time. Charge time seems the best option for this. What did I need for life gauge? I'll do life gauge again, and weapons for the agony bow, because that one seems like, obviously, a strong weapon, but, let's see, range or reload time. I feel like I need reload time. Alright. So, I got health, I got a lot of stuff I need to save again, so I don't have to do that again. That's the only... So I should have done that first before I saved. Except. There we go. Now you can shut up.
There's no time for fooling around.
Would you shut the hell up? Time for fooling around, you jerk. I got something for you. No. Gotcha, you bastard. Okay, bye, lady. Whoa. Oh, that was cool. Got 1,000. Did you see what I did? Or was I just freaking out for a second? Take that. Alright. Let's go in this room. House. Building. Whatever. Great, I entered this. Get out of the way, Doc! And you're not the good Doc. What is that? Is that something? I guess not. Alright, come on. Boink! Oh, I don't like this. Oh, sure.
What could have happened here?
Get the hell out of the way. Cool. Another syringe. I just healed, so I don't need it. More bullets. Can always use that.
Must be going.
Would you shut the hell up? Get the hell away from me. I don't give a damn about you. I'm getting stuff that I need. Now that you would know, you dick. That just leads outside. More matches.
They found us.
Oh, what the hell are you doing here? Oh! They didn't really find us. Take that. Burn. God, you're such a dick. Okay, I should start using my
nice shooting.
Fuck, really? I was really hoping he was on the other side and I knocked it out. Did I open this? Oh, yeah, I did. That's the where I just went through. Man, I'm just going all over the place. And bye-bye him.
Don't you fret.
The
doctor is here.
Yeah, sure. Whatever. Ooh, more brain! Juice. Alright, let's go this way. Yeah. Okay, cutscene.
Hush, hush. Don't you fret. Doc, no, don't. Valerio, it's me. The good doctor.
Your brother.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor. Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
This is Leslie's doctor. Oh no, he's a jerk, just like everyone else. There you go. Got that for ya. I got something for your brother. A friend of Doc's is a friend of mine. Look. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
How could he have done that to Valerio?
Done what, Doc?
Impossible.
Impossible.
Couldn't be Ruvik.
Yeah, of course. That makes all the sense. Okay. Can you stop looking at it then? Come on! Get the... Okay. What's going on? How come I can't get out? That was weird. Okay. You could tell me these things, you know. Gross. Okay. Oh, it was one of those keys. I thought it was for something else. Do you have another one in you? Try that again. I said try it again. Ah! Crap, sorry, I didn't have it on vibrate. Alright. Hold on, guys. Alright. Yeah, so we're pretty much done here, I guess. Let's get the hell out of here.
That came from outside.
Yeah, of course it came from outside, you stupid.
Help! Help!
What's wrong with this kid?
I'll stop him! Okay. I like how Sebastian's just like, what's wrong with this kid? Yeah, sure, it's, you know. Okay, is that...
He's gone down there.
No, you think? Ooh, what's in here?
Don't forget about me.
Shut up! God, Doc, you're like not even that useful. You're like a worthless piece of crap. Oh, what's in there? Ha! Oh, it's red. Oh, I'm filled with bullets. Yeah. Yes, I want the bottle. Doesn't really show anything here.
Help me.
Leslie.
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
Oh, I saw that.
Something scary.
Be still.
Crap.
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
I can barely see where he is. Ah! What a dick.
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Yeah, thanks for your positivity, sir.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can you move?
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Seems just stupid that they're walking out without me and I can't move because you fucking stupid things.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you. Leslie.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
Damn it, it was worth the shot. He disappeared. Alright, Doc. Well, let me guess.
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
Of course I can't run anymore. I'm assuming you want me to go this way then. God damn you. Okay. I didn't know where I was in The Shining. Oh, great.
What is going on here?
That's what I was asking. Let's get out of the blood. Gross ass blood. Okay. Let's just get this. And bam. So this is interesting. So far, this game is pretty good. I wouldn't say it's scary, but I'll probably give more info about what my thought process of the game is. But until then, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you like this video, hit that like button. It really helps me out. While you're at it, hit that subscribe button as well for more videos. Just leave a comment down below. Let me know how you're doing or what do you think about the game. Just share it with a friend. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.